Xavi has the ball at his feet, looking to get forward. Has a chance here. He's tried his luck. Oh, you can't lose the ball there. Looking to shoot. It's in the back of the net. Guided it down low, out of the reach of the goalkeeper. Really nice finish.
Lots of players panic in this sort of situation, Clive. Watch this, not this guy. Takes a good first touch and coolly dispatches it into the net.
Underway once more, the free kick to follow.
Oh, the player's disappointed, but I'm afraid he can have no complaints. That's a red card.
It's a real chance. Oh, yes! He's put them back on terms. Some teams struggle to get the most out of having an extra man. Not this one. Good goal.
Keep the ball moving about with the extra man. You must score more goals.
Is underway. Wins it. Real chance. Clear chance. It's there. Strange how often a numerical advantage means nothing in football, but it means something now.
I think they've been clever. I think they've made the most of having an extra man on the field.
Clive, you and I could have scored that one. What a cross. Look at that. Couldn't miss from there.
Goal makes it. Got a chance. He shoots. Oh, it is there. Not much you can do about that. Opponents caught on the counter.
That's how to take advantage of a team that lack concentration.